What is going on, guys? Paul here. We're back with some more of a show. All right. So look at so we made our way over here towards Sauron's tower, right there. So I'm trying to find the other show. I think it's this way. That's what it showed in a glimpse. So we're gonna. There's a chest right here. We killed some of the baddies. Ooh, what's this? A large boat. An unknown effigy. So the effigies, I guess you can transform into a different show while you're on the go. You don't have to go back. Let's try to find the show. Oh, there it is. I can see it right there. All right. Try to make our way down there. Cause I know I'll definitely die if I don't go down the right way. Oh, here we go. Okay. Damn. This, I wonder what kind of shell this is, and I wonder what's so special about this one. I kind of like this one. Wow. I like the way this looks. Oh my god, look at the health you get, but you get no stamina. So this is definitely the tank one. That's funny. This is definitely the tank one. You get three resolve too. Man, damn. That's definitely a. Let's see something real quick. Let me see if I can actually unequip my weapon. I wonder if they allow you to do that. Oh, wait. Did I just get. Hold on. Is this like a ranged weapon here? Take a picture of this. So let's make our way back to Sister Genesa, Sister Genocide, and then we'll get back there and see what the shell's all about. Actually, one second. Hold on one second, guys. Okie dokie, back. I hate doing that while I'm fucking recording, but I don't wanna. There's no way I can go back, and I don't wanna re-record this. Anyways, we'll make our way back to Sister Genocide, Genessa, and then We'll see what this shell's all about. This is like the tanky one, so we got a lot more health. Wait, dude, you're definitely a lot slower. Maybe I'm wrong. Hold on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Duh. I don't have as much stamina. I can't see anything because I'm trying to attack. Fucking bear traps.
Sip this.
Oh, shit.
And to war and human suffering. Promises all were desperate to hear, myself not least, for I'd seen my share of tragedy. I scratched my name in their book, swearing myself to the deathless doctrine. My armor clattered on the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would ever be worthy.
Okay, so Aerodim's attacks deal additional poise damage, causing enemies to stagger more frequently. Aerodim deals extra damage against enemies who are alone. So he's definitely the tank. Damn. What? Sometimes exploding your enemies into a bloody mist? Holy shit. Aerodim gains an execution stack upon killing an enemy. Each stack increases the base attack damage. Attacks are lost when separating from Aerodim. Damn, dude. I like this guy. But I have nothing to do. I can't use him right now because I mean I could use him, but there's no benefit from me using him because I don't have a lot of this shit unlocked. So let's go back to using Solomon. There is no god because there are no gods. Now wait a second. What about the bolt? Hold on. What the fuck that's supposed to be used for? Shit, dude, I didn't even realize this was here. Let's see where this hammer is at. That's why I want to get knocked. I want to get the hammer next. The tree with birds or bats. No, right towards Sauron's tower. Alright, let's go back that way, I guess. I'm gonna shut the mic off.
The entrance is not far, Foundling. But you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts. Very well. Don't overindulge. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.